This whole neighborhood is like the least popular music festival ever. And tripwires connected to shotguns. Traps all over. Someone's been busy. Hey, Jesse, you there, go. Okay, now what? No reactions to the shotgun blasts. Where are you, Jesse? Live wires all over the stairway. Right, this party is way past the close. Jesse, you in there?
Hey, turn the music off. It's drawing them to us.
Sweet silence. Lovely.
Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Jacob. Mum called me Jay. I'm looking for Michael.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
Oh? We've been bursting zombies together since way back.
You bonded over not being dead?
Doesn't everyone? Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
The construction guys are now zombie guys.
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Listen, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Wasted teenagers are surprisingly resilient.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
You need a chaperone?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
I like you, Jesse Kwan. Stay smart. Monarch Studios. Suppose I better take the tour.
Yeah. you saved her.
Ah, she was fine.
I can't thank you enough. Jessie is... she's everything. If you ever need her place to shelter, come by anytime.
Just don't forget the pizza next time, okay? You know, you're like... you're good at this. You're good at, apocalypses. This.
Yeah, I am. Finally found my calling.
But I'm... hey, I'm not. Roxy and me, staying out of trouble is like a full-time job, man. I've only ever been really good at one thing, and I barely even do it anymore.
Got some whiskey? Man, you guys inspired some of the worst fan art in history.
Ouch. And exactly. Like, what have we done lately? I gotta find that spark again, man. Get back in touch with the gods instead of just the whiskey. Oh, Farouk!
Bless you.
Farouk's our producer. He lives next door downhill, like totally obsessive about discographies. Collects every master tape and unreleased track you could imagine, including ours. Hey, some of those had real promise. I wonder if maybe sample them? Hey, I'll be right back, man. Tell Roxy not to worry.
Steady, you're a baked bean, not an apocalypse-ing bean.
I'm not?
No. We both know I'm the player, the slayer, the soothsayer. You can use that if you want. I'll go get the tapes.
Oh, kick ass. If Farouk's not home, just ask his boyfriend Dave to show you around. Tell him I sent you.
Ricky, nobody will be home, even if they are. If you know what I mean.
Whoa, hey. Now, I'm no zombie. Mostly human, so, y'all don't need to worry.
Hey, thanks for helping me out earlier. Who knows, if you hadn't come along, I might have ended up going back to med school as a dissection experiment. He gets like this every month.
Oh,
Another welcoming committee. Lovely.
Thank you.
Looks like the movie lot up ahead. Michael's a born survivor. He'd take the sneaky route. keys. Bane of my fucking life. That exit, barricaded from the outside. Someone chased out? Could have been anyone. Keys. Love of my life. Smell of a soundstage. Paint, sawdust, epoxy resin. Lovely. Suckage bearable. Green screen FX. Onward. Oh, I love this shit. I could be an actor. Alas, poor Yorick. Blah, blah, sword fight done. See? Footprints in paint. This is a proper clue. Damn! Which way? Okay. Which way now? Mikey boy! No turning back after this drop. Maybe through this fake elevator. That's enough, Ken Laughter, for one lifetime. Thank you very much. It's like the Lion, the Witch, and the Looking Glass. At this rate, there'll be nothing left of this guff beast. Animatronics, pyrotechnics, giant spiders, and sexy Kim can...
Mikey!
God, what are you doing here?
Me? Why are you here?
Me, I came to get... Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Stay back. I've got this covered. Or not.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Jolly good. God of hellfire! That one was 90% guff, Chutney. Oh, you all right?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Hold the standard. We better not be here for a Romero.
Emma's Romero, but of course not. Look, medical supplies.
For anyone we know?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Sorted. I'm sure they'll come in handy. You and Emma, thick as thieves.
She's giving me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
Look, I've got us all the way out of here. But Emma can't budge without you.
She can do anything.
With you as a boy wonder. Stand by her side.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Yodel, I'm here.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Bangers, mash, and gravy.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should stroll you back. Don't need you getting nibbled.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. Stay sharp.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Mikey. Okay. Shortcut out of here. Life is nothing more than an illusion. It's like a poor actor who struts and worries for his hour on the stage, and then he's never heard from again. Hello, you're through to Jacob. I'll be your Zompocalypse help advisor for this call.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
That hotel ain't the holiday destination it once was. Who is this?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
I don't do corpse retrieval. Although, if he's a walking corpse, I can put an end to that for you.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
Unique, eh? Okay. If Rav's alive, I'll find him. Thanks for calling the Zompocalypse Helpline. Out.
Thank you.